everybody. Welcome to episode 31 of Persona 5. Let's see what you have to say.
Hey.
Okay, well, I want to talk to you, good sir. Are you not sleepy yet? Okay, well, fine then. Let's not do that today. Alright, I'm going to sleep, man. Okay. You sleep. Almost sleep. And another cutscene. Because cutscenes always happen. To me.
The prisoner has returned.
Yes.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight.
Shut up.
The bombs that you have reeled in are quite intriguing.
Okay.
In other words, they all have been unfairly labeled by society and are standing up against such fates. Have you noticed? Your heart seems to inspire theirs.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Outcasts of society. In other words, your picaresque. Deepen your bonds with them. Those will become the strength behind your rehabilitation. I look forward to it.
Alright.
I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift.
Yeah.
May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Yeah, my bond grew stronger with him. Sweet. Awesome.
Alright.
Yeah.
It's almost time.
To wake up? Wake me up. Can't wake up. Save me!
You're Sai-san's younger sister, correct?
It's a Sunday.
May I talk to you for a moment?
Is it about the Phantom Thieves, Akechi-kun?
You're quite perceptive. I was wondering if there are any points in common between Kamoshida's and Madarame's cases. There have been victims, after all. The Phantom Thieves need to be pursued.
You criticize the Phantom Thieves, yet you don't doubt their actual existence.
Oh, you saw that show on TV.
I think anyone saw this show on TV.
Common sense can get in the way at times when pursuing the truth. Many details become logical if I think on the premise that they do exist.
Is this because my sister told you to do so?
It was just a coincidence.
Why do I get the feeling that you're enjoying this?
You may be right.
Huh?
Phantom thieves that use calling cards and succeed in their crime? As the so-called charismatic detective, it'd be hard for me not to see them as my rival.
Oh, really?
You have such high self-esteem. So the Phantom Thieves are evil, and you are just?
Compared to people who manipulate others' hearts as they see fit, I believe I'm on the side of justice.
I think you're just an idiot.
Besides, I'm only using my natural-born talents for the sake of serving the world. Don't you think the same about yourself, too? Surprising. So you're just the good girl type of pushover.
Wow.
Oh, looks like it's starting soon. See you later. Give Sai-san my regards.
does everyone get on my case?
Because you give it is a dagger way. Oh, you just a goody two shoes. You just a pushover.
It's such a delight to enjoy coffee of this quality.
You could stay until you find a place, you know. I can't promise that it'd be comfortable here, though.
Thank you, but I'll return to the dorms. I realized something after talking with everyone last night. Perhaps it's due to my upbringing, but I don't know anything of the world, let alone other people.
So you just crashed at our place one night. Okay, gotcha.
If I'm to depict people in my art, I need to learn more about them. I must interact with them more. I'll return to the dorms and start over by talking with the people closest to me.
I see. Good on you for realizing that yourself.
There's no need to exaggerate. May I come again sometime to enjoy your coffee?
My doors are always open.
He's been through a lot, too, from what I've heard. Are you related to him?
Huh? How would I describe it? We're just acquaintances, not family or anything.
I may be overstepping my bounds, but why did you decide to take him in?
My reason, probably because he reminds me of my old self.
That's all?
It doesn't take much when someone takes consideration on someone else. Your art instructor, former art instructor. He must have felt something for you, too. Besides just stealing your talents.
Truth be told, I cannot hate him from the depths of my heart, either. I should probably get going.
Hey, you sure about this? The painting, I mean. It'd be a waste to keep here.
Even if I kept it at the dorms, it'd only be met with skepticism. I doubt it would want that. Adding a hint of color to an otherwise ordinary day. I'm sure my mother would have done the same.
I see. I'll hold on to it for you then.
Wow, you give a million dollar penny just hanging in a too big coffee shop. I like it.
Thank you for the coffee. I'll come again.
And as I finally wait,
hey. Well,
yeah. In my lounge pants.
You up?
Oh. Wow, okay. How nice of him. Okay, now I gotcha. I get dressed. Thank you. You're an awesome friend.
Hey, hey.
And another text message. Good, good. Check out Phantom Planet. I should look into it. Yeah. No. That's a horrible idea. How's your health? Decide later. Let's go to here. Underground walkway? Yeah, underground walkway. You have to do the challenge.
What do you want?
Let's do this. Yeah, to always improve. Our charm.
Right.
Alright, the mall then. I wonder what Ahn's doing. If Ahn's not doing anything, see if we can do something, maybe. Check a bond. Let's do this. Close that out. your strength.
Thanks.
No problem. Yay, level 6.
All right.
Good job. Pretty girl runny noses. Okay. That's weird.
Bye.
Bye. Again. You think so? Need more help, huh? Alright, let's help him out. Oh, I got hiccups now.
The most important thing is I.
Okay, let's see. Oh my god, that looks ugly. Okay. Of course it's boring for you. Yeah, you regain your confidence. That's awesome, bro. Yeah, sure, tell me a story. Because I'm hearing a whole lot of people talking now. Yay! Level 5, that's good for me. Why is this person gonna text me and never respond back to me? You know about him? Okay. Yes. Ooh, got that charm, boy. That charm went up.
All right.
That three charm is well, so good see now. You. Hi, Avenger A. With the period at the end. Like, no one's not gonna notice that. Okay. Ah, crap. I got crumbs. Like, my door left. Hold on, give me 1 second. My door left, like, a baggie of cereal on my bed. Now I just got, like, crumbs on my bed. I'm not bad.
Yes.
Come on. Close this up. Oh, man. Just crumbs. Crumbs. That ain't good crumbs. You like frosted mini wheats. Strawberry frosted mini wheats crumbs. And those things get everywhere. I mean, bro. I mean it. So I just think I'm just going to. Like, oh man, that's a big one too. Holy crap. Ah. Why? Just clear that out. That's my glasses. Like, all my glasses that I got. Sure thing, you can speak to me tomorrow, good sir, if I see you. If I see you again! Episode 31. Oh, it's you ahead. Okay. Yeah, I don't know about Japanese economy, I'm sorry. Oh, you got something for me, okay. Oh, yeah?
You know it, right?
Yeah, it's by the government.
Exactly.
Yep. Who text me this time? Oh. I've been saying I should probably get the remote controller and then go like the other day. I probably should get it like sometime soon. But it's just like money has been really tight. And just be like, I do not want to drop like 60 something bucks for this controller and everything else. So I'm like, sure. Yay, I did it. Knowledge. I am so thirsty right now. Okay.
Listen.
Okay. understand. Who's Meiji? Oh, her.
Hey.
What could she want? Third floor. Classroom. Next to the library. I said third floor, not first floor. Like third floor. No, not that way. Steward Council? Yeah, let's figure out what's the deal. What's the deal, y'all?
Huh. Earlier than expected.
Okay.
Have a seat.
Sure thing.
I'll get straight to the point.
Okay.
Mr. Kamoshida and Madarame. Won't you tell me the truth behind the Phantom Thieves incidents? Can't answer that? Of course. There's no way you would admit to such things.
Okay.
Have a listen.
If someone else could help him, we wouldn't be doing stuff as the Phantom Thieves to start with.
So you think it's true? We'll be okay if we keep doing this, right?
What could all this mean? We screwed up.
Well, I didn't say nothing.
Was it blackmail? Hypnosis? How do you corner someone into making them confess? Won't you tell me how you did it?
Not sure what you mean.
You want to say that this doesn't prove anything, don't you? I believe that you three are the Phantom Thieves. Now, what would the police think if they heard my recording? It'd be bad if we're put under police surveillance. There's no telling what'll happen to you, too. If you confess the truth, I don't mind just leaving this between the two of us.
Okay.
You'll tell me, won't you? That's the same as admitting to it, you know. Go ahead.
Hey, where you at? Taking a leak? Let's meet up at the usual spot to hold our Phantom Thieves meeting.
Okay, Ryuji, you're an idiot.
This as well. Won't you take me to your friends? I guess it can't be helped now.
I guess not, because Ryuji is an idiot.
Oh. Here? Is that girl a friend of yours?
What the hell?
What's the meaning of this?
I had him lead me here. Ryuji Sakamoto? On to Kamaki. And you're Kitagawa-kun, correct? Second year at Kosei High and former pupil of Madarame? I wanted to ask you all about this.
If someone else could help him, we wouldn't be doing stuff as the Phantom Thieves to start with.
An extremely similar technique was used for both Kamoshida and Madarame. While those affected by their acts were just coincidentally meeting up. How could that not raise suspicions?
What do you intend to do? Have you come just to say you're going to report us?
I bet someone told you to find us. The school can't have ties to criminals, after all. And yet they turn a blind eye when it comes to suicide and sexual harassment. Those adults are just using you. I feel sorry for you.
I know.
Huh?
That's why I would like to verify the justice you speak of.
What?
I'm the only one who knows about you. If you prove what you're doing is just, I'll erase this.
Oh, you erase it, huh?
She wants to make a deal. There is someone whose heart I'd like you to change.
Who?
So you're not saying it's impossible. However, I cannot tell you that just yet. Let's continue our talk after school tomorrow. On the roof. Assuming you accept my offer, that is.
Great job, Yuji.
This is turning into a real pain.
Yeah, your fault, Yuji. Just your freaking fault.
You were careless. I don't think you truly understood how high the stakes were.
Yep.
Anything to say, Ryuji?
Why are you singling me out? On got recorded too, you know?
I'm so sorry.
Hey, what should we do? That girl's got dirt on us.
A recording seems to be insufficient evidence, though. Even with that, there's no way they could prove our methods.
Considering who we're dealing with, I think it might be a trap.
Regardless, this guy would be in real trouble. He's on probation, after all.
Things would get rough if we didn't have our leader. And I totally don't want to deal with the police.
Then, we have no other choice but to go along with it.
Thank you. You acting like the second person in command. Thank you so much, Yusuke.
Yes. It's best we agree. At least for the time being. We made a crucial mistake, but not a critical one. We'll just have to recover from here on out.
Yeah, yeah. My bad.
Yeah, you be talking so loud like, I got the fantasy. Fantasy. You. Jerk.
So, we doing this?
It's the only choice.
Alright, we're meeting on the school rooftop tomorrow, yeah?
What about me? I could always sneak in if necessary.
That'll draw too much attention. You should just wait outside, Yusuke. What could she be scheming?
Yeah, what is she be scheming? I wonder. Without a sign, without a grasping neck, the real question to be asked, where have I been? I'm a sharpshooter, Atlus masquerade, hiding both face and mind, afraid for you to drown. How's the plant?
Nice.
Yeah, okay, let's just hit. Let's just go to sleep. Sleep. People and not responding to text messages. It's so weird to me. Why you respond with the text message and never respond back? Taco Factory. Oh.
Hey.
That looks so good. Hey, how's it going? I'm just heading home. Wow. What'd you jump?
Nope.
Ah. Okay. Journalist and lady.
I was thinking you might not show.
Well, just seeing what you got.
So, whose heart do you want us to change? A mafia boss. Mafia?
What are you talking about?
That's what they call themselves. This group seems to be the cause of the rise in phishing scams. What's worse, once you're in their sights, they won't stop threatening you until they get what they want. They'll force you to take part in their scams, threaten your family, and ultimately destroy your life.
Okay.
Holy shit.
It appears that their victims include some of our students.
No!
They primarily target juveniles.
What's the boss's name?
Nobody knows. The victims are being threatened not to testify. So even the police can't get a grasp of the situation.
That's where you want us to start?
You should be able to pull it off. If you're really the Righteous Phantom Thieves. Or is Akechi-kun correct when he says you act without justice?
Can't you say something witty back at her?
Give us details.
Why are you being so serious?
Because we need details.
Their main hub of activity is in Shibuya. That's all the information I have. You have 2 weeks. Once that has passed, I'll submit all the evidence I have to the police and to the school. I hope you don't let me down.
She really had the upper hand in that exchange.
Don't let me down. Damn it, she was just bossing us around.
Come on, we should get in touch with Yusuke.
Yeah. 2 weeks. 2 weeks. Hi again.
The student council president from Chujin Academy? Are you saying that Makoto was sticking her nose into this phantom thief business?
You never notice.
I'm not. Why would Makoto? Bringing up my sister to upset me, are you? It seems there's no limit to your duplicity. Fine. I'll listen to everything you have to say before I decide the truth of your statements.
I wonder how Persona Roy will be.
I'm so mad.
The Mafia.
Can we really do this? Either way, we have almost no information on our target. This guy's a crime boss, so I wouldn't be surprised if he had a palace. Still.
Isn't this a prime opportunity for us, though?
How? We're in huge trouble!
Even after we punished an evil man who seemed to be good, the public did not acknowledge us.
Yeah.
However, if we take down an actual criminal, let alone a target the police don't have answers for.
Right! That might make people believe in us.
I get it. That means even a catch you'll have to acknowledge us as the Phantom Thieves.
No.
What do you say, leader?
Let's prove our justice.
Hell yeah! We just gotta do what we always do.
Our time limit is 2 weeks, correct? We can't afford to waste too much time. I'll ask around Kosei and see if there are any victims.
Okay, I know some girls who go to Shibuya pretty often. I'll check with them about it.
Alright, and I'm gonna see what I can find on the net. That leaves our school up to you and Morgana. You figured out what to do during the whole Kamoshida thing, right?
Yeah.
I'll back you up.
All right, let's get back together at the end of the week once we've got all our info.
Sweet.
I'll get in touch with you guys later.
Later. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, sure.
Indeed.
Calm down, man. Okay.
To tell the truth,
I don't know what to say about that. You seem like you just need to get all your artist block.
My apologies.
It's okay, dude.
Hmm.
Okay. I'd be glad to help.
I'm in your debt. See you.
Sure thing. Walked into the station.
Rain, huh?
And now more talking. Yeah. Leave it to me. You know what? Let's call the maid.
Oh. Hi.
Of course. And my money's gone.
I see. This is your room, huh? How do I put this? Never mind. So, what kind of kid are you?
What kind of kid I am? I'm just a kid.
The way you opposed Mr. Kamoshida, I'd say that you're earnest and have a strong sense of justice.
Oh, thank you.
That being said, you called a maid service and requested me?
Really?
I see. Oh, that's right. You have a criminal record.
I sure do.
Okay, then how about this? I'll let you skip class a few times.
What?
It's tough not having any place where you belong, isn't it? However, I reserve the right to change my mind if your grades drop. And in exchange, you won't tell anyone that I'm moonlighting as a maid.
That is true.
Sound good?
I promise.
Then it's a deal.
May a deal with her. All right. I also need to unlock her anyway.
To think you pulled off so many crimes while attending school. I can't believe you managed that by yourself. There had to be someone at the school helping you. What do you have to say to that?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow.
No.
It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the temperance persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
I won't be my own those days. I am so mad.
should get going. Oh, please request me if you need any help with your housework, okay?
Bye.
Well, I mean, we know each other's secret, and it would really put my mind at ease. Besides, I'm considered over the hill for this type of job, so I don't get requested that often.
Oh.
I'll show my appreciation by making it easy for you to ditch class. Just think about it, okay?
I will, Becky.
Thank you for using our service.
Service. Service.
Hey.
Oh yeah, we can read. Read that. Say knowledge.
What are your thoughts? Hey.
Yeah. And then
rumors are pretty terrible.
Really? Rainy season, huh? She did know about it, but she didn't do nothing. What is it? Oh, teacher time. Okay. Good luck. Okay, what? Wow, what a jerk. Wow, politics. Politics.
How tragic.
Ugh. Hey, dude. Okay.
try.
You have to change color.
That's it.
Thank you. Did my notch go up? No, it didn't.
All right.
Ew. Yeah, that guy's a weirdo. Weirdo.
Hey.
Yep, but it's time to close this episode. So I'd like to say thank you so much for watching this episode. Until then, folks, tune in next time for a new episode. Have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew!